TikTok. And you have opportunity to watch private lives for my followers. Here, I live here. Hello, Chris. So, thank you. Give me a topic, I will talk. Thank you. Yesterday I did a cool photo shoot with gold stuff on my body. So I'm waiting for pictures. I think it's gonna be really great stuff. So you can follow my Instagram, and then check all pictures. So, if you would like, I can subscribe you for some time. So, if you want, I subscribe you. You can help me with my life goal. I would be really happy if you help me with my life goal. Dragon frame, guys. Talk about something, about anything. Come on. Thank you. If you change one thing on this app, what would it be? Oh, what would I change on TikTok? Thank you, Patrick. Guys, don't forget, I can follow you if you help me with my life goals. Change on TikTok. I don't like, you know, your video can be blocked so easy with and you never know, because they can block anything. You can post even similar videos, not the same but similar, and one video gonna be blocked and one no, and you never know. So what would they change? I didn't want to see, you know, I don't want to see on TikTok people who do lives even with no video, live stream with no video. They are not streaming games, they just don't show anything, just picture and voice, sometimes they even don't talk. I would like to, TikTok doesn't allow it. It's absurd. Live stream created for creators, talk to followers, for some people, find auditory if they don't wanna show anything, don't wanna connect with people. And they just want to ask gifts. For example, here it's first place on daily ranking. Now he has 464,000 diamonds, and he never switch on video. Never. Why does he get that? Why does he get first place on daily ranking every day? I think that's unfair. What do you think? How much I make of TikTok? What do you mean? Think, guys. Explain me with another word because I didn't get the question. Money? I don't want to talk about it. I can tell you how much I got. Oh, thank you for subscription. Subscription, I got $230 for 100, about 100 followers. I think that's pretty few.